In this video, I will show you how to connect your Canon camera to your computer. In this way, you can have live views of your filming or shooting from your computer. You also can remotely control your camera using your computer. At the same time, once you have finished your shooting or filming, you could access the photos and the videos directly from your laptop, even though the photos and the videos would still be stored on your camera. But you can in this way also download them back to your laptop if you want to. So first thing we need to do is to turn on the camera and then press this button on the side. So when you press this button on the side, you'll get to this place. In here, we need to choose the type of connection we want to have. In this example, we want to connect it to a computer or a laptop. So touch this sign, select again, and then touch register a device for connection. You start to search. So you come here to select the network. Then you need to touch on the network that your Wi-Fi is on. Once you touch it, then you need to enter the password and then touch OK. And then it would ask you whether you want it to be auto setting or manual. Touch Octo. Then it says pairing start. And now on your computer, you need to select EOS Utility Launcher. And then click on pairing over Wi-Fi. And then it detects the available camera, select it, and then touch connect. And on the camera, it says that this computer has been found, connect to PC, say okay. And on your computer, now you got access to the camera. So you can go and download the media that you got. Or if you launch it again, you can go to the remote shooting. And you can now film remotely. And if I go and click on live view shoot, you could see the live video from the camera connected wirelessly. And here you could change a lot of settings such as zone, priority, cloud. Play with the settings and you know what to do. You can click on here to record, and the recording would start like this, and once you finish recording, it will be saved in your camera, not on your computer. But when you close this, it will ask you to whether you want to download. You can click here to download, or you can download them later. There are a couple of other settings that you can change here remotely, location where you want it to be saved, and more. And anytime you want to connect to your camera again, just touch this again. Then you go to the Wi-Fi setting and it is currently on. And if you want to disconnect the connection, just touch disconnect, touch OK, and now you're disconnected. And to connect again, always touch this, and it gives you the available device to connect. If you touch this again, you can add more desktops, you can register more computer or phone. Later on, if you want to edit the information, you can touch here and edit, such as you can erase the connection information. If now you manage to successfully connect your laptop to your Canon camera, in order to support my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.